Okay, so today, welcome back to another episode of Cooking with Marguerite. Today we are going to make pesto, and the first thing we need is basil. So, all we gotta do is put it right here, and then we gotta count. 1, 2, 3. Until the bowl's fully filled up, then we can go inside and start cooking. Perfect. Now that we got our basil, all we're gonna do is we're gonna pick the leaves. If you love Taylor Swift, subscribe. This is the cereal family old recipe for pesto. We're gonna get our leaves and put them with your girlfriend. She's upset. She's gonna put out something that she said. She doesn't get your humor. Like, watch Oreo Cake Marguerite. I'm in my room. It's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like. And she'll never know your story like I do. She wears short skirts. I wear t-shirts. We're gonna get our, what's this called again? Basil. And we're gonna put it in the water and we're gonna rinse. finished rinsing, we're gonna take out the basil.
Just do that twice.
Just do this twice. tray. Sorry. right? Now, so, if you're wondering, this is what it looks like. Looks like bomb, but it's food. Y'all know that. You put these on a hot pan, and then we get four of these ice, six, but if it looks dry, add a few more. And when it's done freezing, this is what it should look like. Wait, no, subscribe, and thank you for watching.